Britney Spears' vagina. Whether you've seen it or not, whether it was actually her very own God-given pooch or just a Photoshop configuration or not, you know what I'm referring to. That fact, along with the idea that so many millions of us either overheard a water cooler discussion of her muff or were actually the instigators of a Britney's pussy confab, is immediate grounds for foreign antagonism. And it's not just an anti-pop star snatch hunt here, okay? The idea that in a civilized, free society, there are supposedly grown men actually getting paid to find untethered and free-ranging celebrity hair pies, photograph them, and then sell them to magazines apparently watering at the mouth for hot, naked Hollywood gas can only mean one thing. Well, maybe two things. There either is no God, or not only is there one, but his idea of divine balance is an indiscriminate act of unjustified violence one second and then a naked celebrity coochie shot the next. Because let's face the real facts, I may personally have no interest in Britney's bush, but you come up with a flash pic of Heather Locklear's or Sienna Miller's or Meryl Streep's, and not only am I in, men all over the world are hard charging to the internet and their local magazine racks. Hell, Meryl Streep would send a lot of women running after those shots if only to check out what Oscar-winning pussy looks like. And that's why Muslims hate us. Not because they hate pussy or celebrity pussy photography. Just the opposite. They love it just as much, if not more, than we do. They just can't get their hands on it as readily as we can.